Hi, this is Vladimir. Glad to see you here again. Let's talk about something that bothers a lot of store owners. Search engine optimization. Did you know that the conversion rate drops by 90% when we move from the first to the 10th websites in Google search results? Considering that an average conversion rate in around 2% in e-commerce, the last websites on the first page doesn't receive any sales. Google doesn't make the task easier for website owners. 2021 brought along a number of changes in Google ranking algorithms. The first of them is Core Web Vitals. Starting May 2021, Google will evaluate your website based on new metrics. You can learn more about the upcoming update and how to get ready for it in our dedicated video. The second update is Mobile First Indexing. March 2021 became the first mobile first indexing month on Google. The search engine predominantly uses the mobile version of the content for indexing and ranking. So, what will happen to desktop-only websites? Well, they will be pushed out of the game. Want to protect your store from the latest changes in the Google? Watch this video. It will help you to understand what your SEO team should do to optimize your store. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Let's start with the basics. Google needs to have access to your website to render its content. Ensure that nothing stands in the way of search engine. Check three aspects of that. First, do not use the different meta robot tags on mobile and desktop versions. If you do so, Google may fail to crawl and index the pages with mobile first indexing. That's why it's important to use the same tags across all the versions of your website. Second is to use same URL for both mobile and desktop, and don't block it with disallow directive. Third, lazy loading is a great way to speed up your Magento website, but Google can't view a content that lazy loads while a user is crawling the website. If Google can't load something, it won't see and rank it. Thus, you'll harm your ranking. But the question is, how can you fit all necessary information without stuffing the interface with a lot of text? Do not worry. Google understands that the screen size is limited on mobile. You can hide information in drop-down menus since Google is able to scan it. This way you'll create a great user experience and provide all the information necessary for website ranking. Very often designers concentrate on making a mobile version of website look great, sacrificing content. This is a problem that will cost you money in 2021. Google is already using the mobile version of your website for indexing purposes. If it doesn't have enough information, the search engine won't be able to identify your store as relevant and rank it accordingly. So, what can you do? Google recommends providing the same amount of information on both mobile and desktop versions of your website. As I mentioned, add all the content mobile by hiding it in drop-downs. Still, you need to change whole mindset and create content with mobile in mind. Use shorter headlines, sentences, and paragraphs. Page speed is incorporated into mobile-first indexing. Slow website performance impacts both ranking and bounce rate, harming conversions. Google pays close attention to this metric and penalizes websites that load for 2 seconds or more. Usually, Magento stores have problems with website speed because of large images, slow server response time, poorly configured caching, and excessive JavaScript and CSS code. You can check our video on Magento 2 optimization to learn more about the key speedup techniques. If you want to have great results in Google Core Web Vitals, check our optimization offer that will help you to get into the green zone under 3 business days. You can find the link below. There is misbelief that CSS and JavaScript can harm your ranking. While it's true in part, it's not the best idea to block them. Google can crawl and index such code. If it doesn't impact the website speed, make sure you don't block crawlers from accessing them. They help Google better understand the structure of the web page and estimate user experience. Mobile-first indexing is not only about optimizing your website for Google crawlers. Chasing the first place in Google, don't forget about your visitors. If a web page fails to provide a great user experience, first page ranking won't save the situation. If you are using ads, pop-ups, or other interstitial elements, optimize them for the mobile. They shouldn't make too much space on the screen and cover other elements. Google says that if banner uses is a reasonable part of screen space and you can close it easily, it won't affect your ranking. The less annoying you make such elements, the better it's for your website ranking. If you want to kill a few birds with one stone, consider adopting progressive web application. When compared to responsive website, they have number of advantages such as speed, performance, better user experience, and full compatibility with mobile-first indexing and Google Core Web Vitals update. For example, our Gomesh PWA storefront hits a green score in page speed GT metrics and web dev. How is your website performing in your reality? Have you noticed any changes in ranking lately? Share your findings with us in the comments. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel and stay tuned.